Hello everybody and welcome back to our playthrough of Diablo Hellfire. We're gonna continue from the last time we're gonna continue from the from where we left. We cleared level 3, floor 3, and we're gonna go to floor level 4. All right, here we go. We got the butcher's cleaver here. We're gonna sell this stuff here. Maybe I will keep the bow, I don't know. And yeah, let's begin. Let's steal some. We don't have a down portal scroll, unfortunately, so we have to be careful. And maybe we can fight one. Here. There is a strand here, I don't know what it does, but let's use it. Yeah. We always do. Another bow. So I'm gonna go upstairs and no, I need to fight the teleportation scroll loop immediately. As soon as possible, at least. Let me see here. Oh. Throw this away. Throw this away. This is the entrance to floor level 5, and we're gonna continue from right here.
Uh-huh.
the fighting hit us hard. Because we don't have armor, so... Let's try to kill these guys. What's up? Let's level up. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Let's save. And we got out of the potions too. We are definitely screwed, as you can see. Kill me. Another book. Set vitality. That's great. I'm gonna throw this away.
So it came to be that there was a great revolution within the burning hells, known as the Dark Exile. The lesser evils overthrew the three prime evils and banished their spirit forms to the mortal realm. The demons Belial, the Lord of Lies, and Asmodan, the Lord of Sin, fought to claim rulership of Hell during the absence of the three brothers. All of Hell polarized between the factions of Belial and Asmodan, while the forces of the high heavens continually battered upon the very gates of Hell.
All right. Please give me a scroll of Tom Portal. I need it so, so much. I don't need money, but I need... No, don't kill me. And I think we are done. Let's see. Let's take this one. Yes. glad we are dead. Load game. Okay, so we're gonna go back to town by foot. And yeah. There is nothing much we can do here. We're dead up to level 3. Back to level 2. Back to level 1. And back to town. Very easy. So, what do we have here? Let's this book down here. I'm gonna sell this one, this one. Let me identify this one.
Hello, my friend. Stay a while and listen.
Okay, let's
stay for a moment. Well, what can I do for you? What can I do for you?
You can buy a barrel or something. This is nice. By this one.
Well, what can I do for you?
What ails you, my friend?
Let's buy some potions.
I sense a soul in search of answers.
I will save this one. Let's save this potion of mana. Nothing else to sell. Let's buy a scroll. Let's buy another one. Let's sell this armor.
Well, what can I do for you?
Okay, let's go back to level 4. I think at level 5 we unlock this one and we can go directly without doing all this all this walking around. Level 3. Let's go from here. Nothing. And we're back to level 4. Let's save the game. And yeah, let's go. Too many arrows, oh my god. What a disaster. Let's save. No, let's go. Keep me good. How many are they? There are tons of them. Another one. Phew. All right. Let's pick up the gold. And let's level up. So. Three points to strength and two to vitality. Let's continue a bit and we are gonna close this episode here. That's it for this episode, folks. I hope you enjoyed. It was a bit tricky one. Take care and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.